the quality improvement in mass education project. Myself, Pratap, Sir Kashid. My registration number is C150 and I am from Pratap Party Junior College, Bajapur. I am a junior college teacher teaching for 11th and 12th standard. And I am from Aurangabad district. My name of the topic is real numbers. It's one of the interesting term of mathematics, number system. If we were asked to count the numbers you have, say, or counting number, it means counting number means it's a natural number. These numbers can be expressed using the set notation. Set notation is the representation of number. This curly bracket means set notation. 1, 2, 3, 4. These are the counting numbers, and this counting number is called as natural number. This is a very funny picture of natural number. This is a dinosaur, and here are the numbers which are the natural. This concept is natural, that's why we say the natural number. All counting numbers are called natural numbers. If we include 0, we have the set of whole numbers. It means if we add here 0, the same becomes 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. This is the whole number, this is the natural number. Equals is only 0. If we add 0, we get the whole numbers. And these are the natural numbers. Okay. This is the integer. Only including negative of the natural numbers, including 0, we have the set of integers. Integers means it's a natural number, whole number and negative numbers. That becomes the same. This is center is 0. These are the natural numbers and these are the negative of natural numbers. 0, 1, 2, 3, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. This set is the integers. One of the subset of rational number. Next concept of number system is the rational number. Symbol used to represent the integer is Z. We have to represent the integer by the notation ZZ is the capital Z. These are the funny feature of integer. This is the teacher, not 9. These are three types of integer, positive integer, negative integer at 0, Z plus, Z minus at 0. These are the three types of integer. This is positive integer, this is a negative integer, and this is 0. This complete becomes an integers. Okay. Now, addition, these are the characteristics, means conditions of natural number, addition or multiplication of natural number or whole numbers will be natural numbers. Example, let x be the whole number, then 2x plus 5 also be a whole number. It means it's very simple, that is addition of or multiplication of natural number or whole number becomes natural number. Then after addition, multiplication, then subtraction or division. Subtraction or division of natural numbers may or may not be natural number. This is an example, x minus 5 or x by 2 may or may not be natural number. This is the characteristics of natural number. Now, addition or subtraction or multiplication of integer will be integer. Say example, addition of or multiplication of two integer, x be the integer, these two are natural number, sum and the difference also be an integer, this also be an integer. After addition, subtraction, division of integer may or may not be integer, these are the important characteristics of integer, just like as the natural number. X be the integer, x by 3 may or may not be integer. It ho sakta or nahi ho sakta integer. Okay. This is the cake, but take it. This is one half part of cake. This is one fourth of part of cake. This is the fractional part of this complete cake. This defines the next number. This means to divide one integer by another or make a fraction. If we express a new set of numbers as the quotient, if two integers, the quotient of two integers except denominator not zero, we have the next number, that is set of rational number. Rational number is a expression of quotient of two integer, but denominator not zero. This is called as the rational number. This quotient, fractional part of k, is a quotient of two integers, that is called as the rational number. This is the basket and here the numbers, two kind of real numbers, this is the real numbers. First is rational number, second is irrational number. Rational is very simple definition, irrational, this is the next number of number 16. Rational numbers. A rational number is a real number that can be written as the ratio of two integers. Ratio of two integers means quotient of two integers. That denominator never be zero. A rational number which is written in a decimal form is a terminating or repeating. Example of rational number. This is first is 16. You can write in the fraction form 16 by 1, 1 by 2. 3.56 means 356 by 100, minus 8 means minus 8 by 1, 1.333, terminating, minus 3 by 4. This is rational, that was rational number, now this is the irrational number. Irrational number, next number of the number 16. An irrational number is a number that cannot be written as a ratio of two integers. So rational line, no irrational. It is very simple concept. That irrational number written as a decimal or non-terminating, non-recurring. Recurring means non-repeating. This is a positive square, root 3, 1 by root 2, root 5, pi. Pi is a symbol, that is the 3.14, not neither terminating nor recurring. Root 3 is 1.732, root 2 is 1.414, which is neither terminating nor recurring. This is the irrational number. The square root of non-perfect square. It's not perfect square. Non-perfect square. Perfect square means root 4, root 9, root 16. But these are the not a perfect square. That's why this is called as the irrational number. Okay. Which number is not the rational number? This is the worksheet. This assignment for the student. Just identify the rational number and not rational number. First, root 2. First is terminating decimal. This is a terminating, 0.3. That is rational. 2 by 5. This is rational, terminating decimal. Minus 1, 3 by 4 is terminating decimal. That's what is rational. This is also rational because the square root of 16, perfect square. This is a recurring decimal, 0.1 dot. This dot represent or bar represent recurring form. But this is decimal expression that can go on forever without recurring. Without recurring, that's why this is a not rational number. This is a Venn diagram. This complete circle represents the real number, which is denoted by capital R. And this subset is irrational number, which is denoted by capital Q. In that first basic set is natural number, which is denoted by N, which are the positive numbers, counting numbers, not including 0. Then whole number just add 0, you get the whole number, which is denoted by W. Then integer denoted by capital J, 0, minus 2, 3. Integer means positive number, negative number, including 0, which is denoted by Z. Then rational number in the fraction form, denominator never 0, minus 7 by 3, 8.56 bar, means recurring form. This recurring form is rational number, which is neither recurring form, not terminating, not recurring. Neither terminating, nor recurring. This is irrational number. And these all numbers are the subset of real number. This is the name of the topic, which are all numbers including that is called as real number. question whether the following statements are true or false. True or false type questions. Here are some statements and here true or false we have identified. Every integer is a natural number. It is a false. Not every, because 0 is not a natural number. Negative numbers are not natural numbers. That's why this statement is false. Every natural number is a rational number. It is not perfectly, absolutely correct. That's why it is true. Every natural number is a rational number. Next, every rational number is an integer. Never false. Rational number never integer. Next is every integer is a rational number. It is a true statement. Now last, every natural number is an integer. Absolutely correct. Because natural number is a subset of integer. Integer is a subset of rational number. But integer rational number is not a subset of integer. That's why this is false. This is true. This is true. This can be assignment for the student. It is very useful for student. That is interesting also. You can identify the true or false. Now this important concept, repeating decimals. For example, 1 by, this is 0.5, 0, 0, this is repeating. So here we can write 0 bar or 0 dot. The top part can go at dot or bar. This is a repeating. This is also repeating. Here 317, 17, 17. So this repeating, that's why there is a bar. 2857, 14, 2857, 14, 2857. All terms are repeating. This is repeating, that's why this is called as the rational number. The bar indicates that the sequence of the digits repeats forever. The sequence repeats only forever, that's why this is the rational number. Non-repeating decimals. If the number is irrational, the decimal representation is non-repeating. Root 2. This is non-repeating. 8-bit digit repeat time. 414213562373095. Numbers are not repeating. Total numbers are different. A is nothing in sequence. The file of pi is symbol 3.14159265358979. Nothing repeat. That's why this is called as the non-repeating decimals. Neither recurring. That's why these two numbers are irrational numbers. Now, operation on real numbers. After a number system, there are important operations. Operations means addition, subtraction, and multiplication, division. Algebraic operation. Okay. Real numbers can be combined using the familiar operation. These are algebraic operations: addition, subtraction, multiplication, division, sum, difference, product, and the quotient. Now, translating English to maths. This is translation. Sum of two numbers is A plus B. Difference between two numbers, A minus B. The product of two numbers, A into B. Only A. The quotient of two numbers, A by B, is equal. These are the translation English into mathematics. Now order of operation. This is the very important concept of opera and number system. How to operate, how to operations that are numbers. If there is a more than one symbol of operation in an expression, it is ideal to complete the operation in a certain order. Whenever I need to help you remember this order is below. The order is BIMDAS. B-I-M-D-A-S. So B, this is the brackets. Do any simplifier possible inside of brackets, starting with innermost brackets. I am working on B for bracket, I for indices, apply indices. After bracket, apply indices. The next is multiplication and division at a time. Complete multiplication and division from left to right. If first is division, then apply division. If set and multiplication or their apply multiplication. Complete addition and subtraction, same as left right addition and subtraction. This bindas, which indicates bracket first, then indices, multiplication or division from left to right, addition and subtraction from left to right. This is very simple form. Bindas, this is the order of operation. Okay. This one example, 2 into bracket 3 minus 5 whole square plus 3 into 2 minus 4. First we have to apply bindas, means apply first bracket. Next. First we have to apply bracket. Bracket combine this first, 3 minus 5, it becomes minus 2. Minus 2 square, then apply indices. Bracket combine this first. Indices apply indicate now minus 2 square. This is 4. Then apply MD. MD means multiplication and division. This multiplication is becomes 8. This 2 multiplication, this 2 multiplication. 2 4s are 8, 3 2s are 6. 8 plus 6. Then finally, yes, addition and subtraction. First left to right addition. 8 plus 6, 14. 14 minus 4 is 10. 10 is the answer. This is the answer of this expression. If we don't apply the bindas, then we will get a different answer. That's why order is very important in the operation. And that order followed by this very funny and very interesting term, that is bindas. That is related thing. Then commutative property. The properties of numbers, real numbers. The operation of both addition and multiplication are commutative. Commutative means A plus B is equal to B plus A. 3 plus 2 is equal to 2 plus 3. I say 5. When adding, you can commit or take the terms places. Both are same. A into B is equal to B into A. Addition, same for multiplication. This is a commutative property. 3 into 2 is equal to 2 into 3. Both give 6. When multiplying, you can commit or trade the factors. The operation of both addition and multiplication are associative. Second property is associative. After commutative, second is associative. Okay? Now, A plus B plus C is equal to A plus B plus C. Bracket is only change 1 plus 2 plus 3 here bracket or here bracket. Answer you same, that answer is 6. This term is 6, this also term is 6. This is the commutative property. When adding, you can associate and add any term that first and then add the other terms. Same for the multiplication. Sum, addition, this is multiplication. Same. A into B into C is equal to A into B into C. 2, 3 are 6, 6 more than 24. 4 into 3, 12, 12 into 2, 24. Both same. This is associative property. Very useful for the operations. Commutative, associative, now the distributive property. The operation of multiplication distributes over addition. Now here in the factor, by bindas we can multiply this. AB plus AC, 3 into 2 plus 3 into 4. So answer is 6 plus 12 is 18. The distributive property also holds the factor that is multiplied on the left. Now here is the bracket, B plus C into A, B into A, C into A, same, 3 into 2, 4 into 2, 6 plus 8, it is a 14. Now properties of real number. This is a property, this is an example, this is a description. This is very simple, commutative property, associative property, distributive property. A, B are the real numbers. A plus B, B plus A, A into B, B into A, 7 plus 3, 3 plus 7, 3 into 5, 5 into 3. same property, description is very simple, associated property, ABC are real numbers, this is for addition, this is for multiplication, the last one is the distributive property. Jahan the explanatory is very simple, A into B, A into C, B into A, C into A, A is plus. This is the description. When we multiply a number by a sum of two numbers, we get the same result of multiplication. The numbers by each of the terms and then adding the results. These are the description of commutative property, associative property and distributive property. Properties of negatives. To combine real numbers involving negatives, we use these properties. These are very important for negative numbers. Minus 1 into A is minus A, minus into minus A is A, minus A into B is A into minus B, this is minus AB. The product of two negative numbers is positive numbers. Sum of two numbers and their negative which is minus A minus B. Difference of two numbers with negative that is B minus A. And for this property there are some simple examples. By these examples we can very easily understand the properties of negatives. So these are examples, very simple examples. Just read and solve, you will get the concept. Now this is the overall real numbers. So this is, thank you very much. Thank you, Quality Improvement Education Program conducted by IMSA, that is Rashtriya Madhyamik Shiksha Ayog and IIT Mumbai. Thank you very much.